Hi all, and welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play. Yeah, well, I decided to dawn on something a little bit more sensual. Hell yeah. Even though I do look like a almost half dude with that face. Oh my god. But I got it. Sorry about that. I'm just, there we go. Let me just. Okay, let's see here. Got 11 of those grenades. Okay, got that. My PL apparel, is that my 8, my MISC. Got 49 bobby pins. Oh, burnt books, burnt textbooks. Hollow tape folders. Nope, well, can't do anything with that. Blood on the heart. Oh. Blood on the harp. Okay. Oh, what? Subway token? Yeah. Vault lunchbox, survival guides, your special. I don't think we need all of these items in our inventory. MISC folders, barbarian. I'm gonna keep the holotapes. I think I know exactly what to do with that one. I'm gonna put in here. I'm gonna put these four in here. Vaulted lunchbox. Yeah. Your special. Atomic command. Instruction. I'm gonna have a look at those. Remember, like, the Sibyl lighter I've got right here? Let's see if we can't do the same with the, there. Yeah, we can drop it. Quest items cannot be removed. Oh, so it's a quest item. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, we've got a level. Okay. See, now I can go down the middle with the mouse. What the bloody F? Okay, moving target. You can't hurt what they can't hurt what they can't hit. Get 25% damage resistance and 25% energy resistance when you're sprinting. Cool. Mr. Sandman. As an agent of death itself, you can instantly kill a sleeping person. Your silent weapon do an additional 15% sneak attack damage. Cool. Okay, you know what? Let's go with Gun Nut. We need that thing. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh shit. I was hoping that we could place that little figurine up on top. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, come on, let me. Need to go into junk. I know a thing we need. Blue Label Lamb. Okay, I don't know what that is. Well, it's lamb, but yeah. Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, we need to figure out if we can't find the rest of those. That could be cool, having those parts. Oh yeah, the jungle. I have no idea what this thing is. It's like a little monkey type deal. Kickball ladle. I think we need to go down on the T for toy. Teddy bear, tin roaster. To do a toy cup. There we go, toy rocket ship. I just need one. I want to place the toy rocket ship up in here. Junk. R for drop. Go. Oh, that is a cool little thing. There we go. Nice. Dude, I love that you can do that. That is so cool. Okay, let me just see something here. I asked this guy to go. I think. Cool. Okay, let's hope that he does his work now. Okay then, let's check the map. Data, quests. First step. Proceed to Cambridge Police Station. Fire support. Diamond City. Kill the raiders in Commons Assembly Plant. Okay, yeah, that is... That is this one down here. Fast travel. Yeah, that was what where we were last time. Where we did all that headshotting and one-hit kills. Oh, by the way. When you do those kills that I did from that distance. And it takes you a while to get over there. The bodies will actually despawn, guys. Meaning that you should not take... that much time to get over to the bodies because you're gonna lose the loot that they had. All of the things that they had on them, if they had some kind of cool weapons or anything on them, you will actually lose them if you don't get to them quickly, because I figured out that they despawn after 2 minutes. 2 to 3 minutes. I don't think it's gonna be any more than that. But 2 to 3 minutes time and then they despawn. But I'm not gonna go in here. I think I'm gonna go up there, because in here, yeah, I know, you wanna go in there, but you can't. No, wait a minute, I think we can, let me just... yeah, I think we'll go in here, yeah, we can. There's no one inside here at this point. Come on, you can do, come on, load, for fuck's sake. I just upgraded your ass. Oh, finally. Okay. Hide. Capsule lock. Okay. What the hell just happened there? Fine. Thank you. It needed to load up the different weapons. Okay, I got 0 for that one. I got a ton for that one. Ooh, I got a ton for this one too. Sweet. What do we have here? Okay.
Fuck was that?
Help. Candy.
Nothing there now.
Getting shook up over nothing.
Where are you?
Probably right.
Get it.
Don't start talking quick.
I fucking love that they have those little dialogue things. No, don't go talking crazy. Oh my god. Okay, what about this guy over by... Yeah. Cool car, though. No, Doc, what are you doing? What are you doing? Ah, shit. Ooh. Okay, there's like a trigger somewhere, isn't there? Ooh, camera. Can take me some selfies. Okay. Well, that's a plunger right there, but I saw something else, didn't I? Nope, I didn't. Come on, Doc. Come on, Max. Get. Okay, Max, I'm pretty sure we're gonna encounter some heavy resistance, so I want you... Oh, Max. Come on. There.
Here.
Yeah, go. Get over there, boy. Good. Stand guard. Good. Good boy. Okay, check. Wait. I'm already overburdened. What the hell? R. Switchblade. Mine, I don't need that thing. And a fat man, I don't... wouldn't know. And a charged power rifle here. Dude, I use... I use this one. It has 55. This one has ton weight. This one has a ton weight. Raider leggings. Mask. Yeah, I'm still carrying a ton of stuff. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of the fat man. Yeah. Cryolator is also a heavy piece of machinery. Simply because I have all these weapons that I actually don't need. And here I got some grenades. Okay. The cool thing about storing him in... Whoa. Shit. Good boy. Good boy. I'm still in danger. Dog, what'd I tell ya? Go there. Yeah, I know.
Hold.
What? Why are you going? Shh. You know what? I'm not gonna take all. I'm gonna take weapons, ammo. But I'm gonna. Nah. You know what? I'm gonna take it, but then I'm gonna put it inside storage containers. Not on the bodies because they will disappear with it. Okay, I got a question for you guys. Why? Sheesh, stupido. Many of the other YouTubers always queue up for the critical strikes when you actually don't need it. Ooh, 18 more grenades, sweet. Yeah, take folder. Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. Cool. Couple of knuckles. Couple of pistols. Cool, and of course. What the hell? Oh, that was the desk. I was like, what? You turn up, you're dead. Nah, when I turn up, you're dead. Yeah, that way. Nope, no smokes. Hey, light bulbs. Yes, light bulbs are good. And that one is good. Oh, screwdriver. Yes, thank you. Why would you ever queue up criticals? I mean, I don't get it. You don't need them. Queuing up criticals is a waste of time. Yeah, they may be a little bit more fun. But still, I get the job done by blowing their freaking heads off. And it's a one-hit kill every time. Yeah, it is. You are bullshit. Test tube, thank you. And then R. Yeah. Oh, shit, nope. Not gonna do that because I need that one. That one, yeah. And then let's come back for it. See, just leave that in there because it's never gonna. Okay, it's upstairs. Okay, that we can always use. Danny boy, apples. Oh, come on. What else we got over here? Cigar box. And you can just, you don't need to take them, you can just leave it as they are, because they will, it will never disappear when it's left like this. You can always come back for it. Well, that's what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna leave it. I'm only gonna take, ammunition and weapons. Well, things off of the, NPCs, of course. Oh shit. What? And now we go for the big guns. Sure you saw something? Who is that? Get careful. Oh, shit. Oh,
shit.
Hearing shit. Round, fragmentation grenade, and that. Okie dokie. Ah! How lovely. Ooh, nice. Oh yeah. Ooh, I'm getting rats. Oh, shit. My health, for fuck's sake. Okay, let's see here. Brain fuck as hell, no. Where do we have the... We got 31, we got grilled roaches. Nom, nom, nom. Oh, yes. Thank you very much. Yeah. Oh, key. Molotov cocktail stim pack. Oh, that was the leader. Yeah, that was the leader. Cool. Pen, thank you. Ooh la la! Your critical hit with unarmed and melee attack permanently do 5% more damage. Grognak the Barbarian. The Edge Terminal. Let's see. Setting up shop. Step. She's here. Oh, that was the guys we yeah. I sent Grizzles to collect her. I wonder if she'll recognize me. Is it talking about me or my character? Oh shit. Ooh, hey. Straw pillow. Nice. Damn, you were easy. A little bit too easy, I think. Let's switch over to our trusty 9mm. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. Yeah, I'm carrying too much, I know. But I need to be stealth anyway. Okay. That was Jest's gun. Lightweight, gilded, leather, left arm. Cool. Well, at least we've done the quest. It says that we should go out now, but hell no. I love me doing this. Where are you? Where is he? He was right underneath here a second ago. Sorry. Okay, thank you. Whoa, fusion engine, guys, fusion engines. Okay, where is that? Fusion engines. Oh, fuck, that gave me almost a heart attack. Golden watch. Broom metal buckets. Dude, that's a janitor. Oh my god, yeah, he's just sitting there chilling, you know. Like you do. Okie dokie. Freaking maze. Okay, yeah, no, I'm not going out just yet. Hopefully there's more. Okay, what were these two up to over here? I have no idea and I don't want to know. Okay, I think we are just about done here. On that level, anyway. Yeah, we came from there. Whoop. Yeesh. It's like, just like in Skyrim, guys. I can hear a turret somewhere. Yeah, right there. There's a turret right there. Okay, how are we gonna do this?
Red out! Fire!
Okay, can I toss a grenade up into there? That's the question. Nope. Not there. Yeah. Goodbye. And whoever was in there, it did. Okay, what do we got here? Whoa. That was a nice shit. Ah, oh, it's a novice lock. I thought it's an expert lock. Lol. There we go.
That's it.
That was a nice little nest egg. There was supposed to be another person around here, because yeah, as I told you once before, I have done this before. And every time I did this, a person in there with a Tommy gun started blowing me up. Okay. Down. Where are they? Where the bloody fuck are they? Ooh, okay, I know. Whoop. I know. Right there. Ow. Sorry about that. Yep, I had to play hero. 'Cause I always win. That there is a fusion engine, guys. I just wanted you to know, because there's gonna happen something here in a little bit. Yeah. Ooh, bag of fertilizer is nice. You're caring too much, I know. Screwed. I mean, I'm caring too much anyway, so. Ooh. Baker or beaker. Okay. Bye. Okay. I thought the fusion engine would get them, but apparently they are a little bit more tougher than first intended. Oop, that's the wrong button. Auto-saving, thank you. Okay, there's a door over there. I have never seen that door before. Oh, I get it. The door was blocked by these guys, so that's why you couldn't see it. By blowing up that fusion engine where these guys came from down there, you unblocked the door. Okay, that guy. Oh, yeah, see? Where's the other person that was right there just a second ago? Okay. Crouch. And caps lock. Just to make sure. Oh shit. I knew it. Okay, that was a trap. That was a will. Whoa. Okay, that gun was cool. But that was a well thought out trap. You can't run, you can't run. Yeah, apparently I need to dish some of my items in the place. Is there a little thing I can... You know what, that's... F5 this mofo. Okay, let's see. Nope, nothing here. Caps lock, I think. Oh yeah. Oh, I have an idea. Let's trigger that trap. You know what, that's okay, pretty cool. Short automatic pipe rifle. Cool. Assault mask, gas mask. It gives the same thing. I thought as much. Let's just leave, let it burn out. Crispy squirrel beets. Oh shit. Yeah. Fucking love those fusion engines. Okay, I'm getting a bit of rats in here. Holy crap, that gave me a scare. Okay. Where's that tactical light? Probably got blown up. Nothing in here of much value, apparently. I figured telephone on the floor. Nothing in the cabinets. Oh, look at those. Come on. Ew. Come on.
Yes.
Ooh, yeah. Cool. Rattery, cool. Another. Oh, fuck. I just realized that we have reached our wrapping up point way ago. So.
Got it.
Cue ball, rat. Okay, I'm gonna go over here, gonna put these items in here. Well, store a bit of items. Yeah. Go. There we go. And then I'm gonna say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.